بالر وسامي زين، ولكن تدخل مفاجئ بالنزال غير كل الحسابات.
This is our main event, a triple threat match. Balor, Zayn, Roman Reigns. One of these men will join Braun Strowman in the Money in the Bank ladder match in 6 weeks in Chicago. Finn Balor and Sami Zayn working together in tandem to try to take out the threat known as Roman Reigns. And Roman still standing tall and fighting back. The tech area, the little hockey boards here.
Oh, haluva kick!
And a haluva kick drops Roman Reigns right into the tech area. Balor's not done.
Finn wants to put the nail in the coffin of the big dog.
Coup de grace!
They're just trading punches, physicality.
Well, Finn went for a near fall moments ago. And Sami Zayn continues the attack on Finn Balor.
See what Sami Zayn is real.
Oh! Roman Reigns flying through the air and over the barricade to take out Sami Zayn!
Where did he come from? That was incredible.
Sammy back in the ring. Finn Balor.
Well, he better take advantage of it while Roman Reigns is down.
Toe of the boot right on the ear of Zayn. Balor. Zayn's in the drop zone. Finn, top rope. Sammy back to his feet.
Uh-oh, look out.
Oh, exploder into the corner. Looking for the haluva kick. Oh! Reigns with a Superman punch.
Just derailed Zayn's momentum completely.
Roman's fired up. What the? Jinder Mahal.
Jinder just tripped Roman Reigns, prevented the haluva
kick by Zayn.
Shotgun drop kick from Balor. Finn headed up top once again.
Balor going to the top rope.
Try one more time,
Cole. Sami Zayn's in trouble. Coup de grace to Zayn. Balor, cover, hooks the leg. Balor's going to Money in the Bank.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
ثلاث مقاتلين بأساليب مختلفة، والتحالف اللي صار بين فين بالر وسامي زين هو إنه يتساوى موازين القوى في النزال، فتهجموا على رومان رينز، وبعد ما كان يبقى رومان رينز يرجع هني يوم تخاف من العفريت يطلع لك، طلع له جندر مهال وحاول إنه يتدخل، فقدر فين بالر إنه يفوز ويكون ثاني شخص يتأهل للماني إن ذا بانك.